Hey, on the corner, I swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Good morning, everybody.
We're already ready for these? We got
a right to just sure. Can I stop?
We're ready to get started for our first group.
And I'm very happy to see your classes. Although during the pandemic time period, it is hard to see you physically. But through the online teaching, I can see you trying your best to join the discussion and interact with your teacher and your students. I really appreciate your energy to continue learning through the both online learning, and this is what I observed from your classes. I wish you safe and healthy during the pandemic, and hopefully the difficulty can be over soon, then you can go back to your school campus and continue to your learning in classroom and keep your social life, talking to people, and then have fun and happiness on the campus. Thank you.
We were very sad that we weren't able to be with you in person this time. Both Ray and I really enjoyed being on campus and meeting with you all last time. So we are very sad, but we are very excited for all the things that you guys have been able to accomplish despite some of the obstacles that have presented over the last year. And we're really excited to see all of the things that your teachers are doing and that you're doing. And we're excited to celebrate with you guys. So keep up the great work, and it'll be over soon. You'll be back in classes, and hopefully we'll see you in person soon.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. I would like to sincerely thank our WASC accreditors, Sir Ray and Miss Shannon, for the visit, opportunity, and experience, because this is a great experience that I will definitely treasure. Thank you.
It feels great to express our thoughts and answer your questions regarding our school. We hope that through this academic activity, our beloved school will continue to improve its services to the students. Thank you very much. We hope that in the next accreditation, we will see you not virtually anymore, but face to face. Stay safe, Ms. Shannon and Sir Ray.
Thank you.
I would just like to send my gratitude to the two of you for being with us and for visiting us in this online school setup. We hope that in this visitation, the school will improve, and thank you once again for this experience. Always stay safe and happy. May God bless you.
Thank you for visiting us and checking how we are learning. I am proud to say that the teachers help us learn a lot, and I really enjoy all classes. I hope when we meet again next time, it will not be virtual, but face-to-face in our school campus. Thank you and keep safe.
Hi, Ms. Shannon and Sir Ray and the WASC team.
Thank you very much for your time and effort to interview our school and our sister schools. I had a great time. I believe the council and our Herald as well had an amazing time. We actually had the time to discuss a little about it after the interview, and we were all laughing and sharing our thoughts about it too. So I hope you continue to support Stony, because Stony is my second home and it has been a wonderful experience with them.
Thank you, Ms. Shannon and Sir Ray, for giving us, the students, the opportunity to give our insights regarding the online classes that we are having, and thank you for your time and your understanding to us.
We thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to be able to open up about our wonderful school, and thank you so much as well for being student-centered, and we hope that our school would have more years of accreditation to come.
Thank you so much for visiting in our school, and hope you're enjoying everything, and I really enjoyed talking to you.
I would just like to quickly express my gratitude, my appreciation for the work that you accreditors put into making sure that all us children get to receive the quality education that we deserve.
For me, it was such a privilege and honor to be meeting both of you and sharing my experiences and thoughts about studying in this school. It was so great to have met you, and I hope to see you both soon.
We really appreciate the things you do for our school. I hope your family stays safe, and of course, I hope you guys stay safe.
We are very thankful for the opportunity to talk to you and spend some time with you. God bless you and have a great day.
Thank you, Ms. Shannon and Mr. Ray, because through the talk that we had, I was able to hear the experiences of my schoolmates and classmates, and it made me see the school in a much wider perspective, and it truly made me appreciate SSIS Malaria even more. So with that, once again, thank you very much.
Lightning strikes the heart, blows up like a gun.